The center group lets you align objects not by their sides, but by their center. Choose multiple objects by net select or shift click. Then choose horizontal or vertical to either align their horizontal centers or their vertical centers. Notice that WebStudio will align the objects to the center of the first object that you selected. You can also choose to align the center of the page. WebStudio defines the center of the page using the size you selected in the Site Setup group.